Avengers Endgame is now playing in theaters. Rated PG-13.
Oh, hi guys! Remember me? It's me, Jeremy the Elephant. Oh, and today, I'm going to be using my Infinity Gauntlet. I don't know where it is. I'm going to go get it. Okay, here it is. The Infinity Gauntlet. With this Infinity Gauntlet and all six Infinity... Oops, the light is bright. Well, anyways, Infinity Stones. I can do many things with it! Okay, now I'm gonna try on the Infinity Gauntlet. Oh. Okay. There you go. There you go. Oh. And here it is. The Infinity Gauntlet. Well, it's not exactly an Infinity Gauntlet. And I'll tell you the reasons why it's not exactly an Infinity Gauntlet. Reason number one. It's a homemade Infinity Gauntlet. Well, it's not a real Infinity Gauntlet, like the one you see in the movies and stores and stuff. And another, like, this glove here is black. As you can see, this is supposed to be a sports glove or a snow glove. Yeah, what I borrowed from Julian. And another is that these Infinity Stones are not real Infinity Stones. They're actually paper circles that I colored to make them like Infinity Stones. And another, they're taped. You see the tape thingy? Just to make a pretty cool design. So let me see here. Now I gotta make sure that it stays on. And in the movies, Thanos used these Infinity Stones to wipe out half of the universe. Well, I gotta be careful. Well, I gotta make sure that I don't snap my fingers to end up like the Avengers that died in the movie. Well, watch the movie to find out. So anyways, let's try out the Infinity Stones. With the Power Stone, which is the purple stone, maybe I can lift up this barbell over here. Let's find out. Okay, grab this. And, oh, there you go. Hey, the Power Stone is working. Hey, ladies. Do you like how I'm lifting this barbell or dumbbell, however I like to call it, with the Power Stone? Oh, yeah. Yep, that's how I'm doing it. And by the way, since I'm an elephant, I have two fingers. But with this Infinity Gauntlet, I have, let's see, one, two, five fingers. Okay, yeah. Yep. And put it down. Oh, there you go. The Power Stone worked. There you go. Now that's how I do it. Let's see. Maybe with the Space Stone, I can travel anywhere. Let's find out. Boosh! Hey! I think I'm in Slothy's kitchen. Hey, whoa, is that an Infinity Gauntlet? Where do you get that Infinity Gauntlet? Whoops, wrong video. Kadoosh. Oh, that was amazing. And weird. So anyways, let's try the Reality Stone. Let's see what the Reality Stone does. Doosh!
Hey, I'm young again. Now let me try going back to my old age now. Hey, I can't control my gauntlet. Can you help me, please?
Well, sure thing, young Jeremy. Let's see if I tap this thing and... Kadoosh! Oh, ow! Oh, yeah. I wish I could stay like that forever. But we all grow up. So anyways, I don't know what the Soul Stone does. I need to find out what the Soul Stone does. Oh, I think I know. Maybe I can do voice impressions with this thing. Let me try out the Soul Stone, see what it does. Hey! I sound like Horsey now! Well,
Me and Horsey does have the same voice. Let me try Zig. And oh hey, now I sound like Zig the Zebra. Oh, this is weird. We have the same voice. Let me try the one that doesn't have an accurate voice.
Oh, now I sound like Albert. This is so cool. Now I need to switch back to my normal voice.
Oh, there you go.
Now,
as I was wondering, now I need to try out the time stone. Let's see what the time stone does. Douche. Things back into 2019. Okay, now there are some people asking, what does a mind stone do? There's only one way to find out.
Let me guess.
Let's see. Maybe it can play my favorite songs. Let me try the song. Deuce. Oh yeah, this one's my favorite song. All right. Oh yeah, I'm feeling the groove. Oh, what a wait. Hey, what happened to my infinity gauntlet? What? Uh-oh. I did not. Let me take this out. Oh no. I did not. Oh no. Let me see. Let me check on April. Okay, looking good. Okay. April's looking fine. There's nothing to freak out about.
Oh my god! Oh no! Oh no, 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 this is bad, this is really, really bad. Oh, this is terrible. What have I done? What have I done? What have I... Oh man, I'm so idiotic. Oh, ask your parents what that means. Oh man, this is a big mistake. Oh, don't you ever watch this video again, unless you're a Marvel fan. Oh, what have I done? What have I done? Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and sub. Wait, what's going on? What's happening to you? What?
Oh no! Oh no! I'm a monster! Oh, I even wiped out the film director! No!